I'm just gonna do a review of some vintage old blasters that I think are pretty good. Not all of them are vintage like the Ravens there. This is not, this could be counted as a vintage. I set up a chair because I do not currently have my camera. And my camera guy ditched me. Okay, that might be bad footage. Okay, I have an idea. Big bad footage. It feels kind of weird because I can see my face through the screen, but I can see through the reflection, but I can't actually see. Yeah, you can't see my face, but I can. It's kind of weird. Oh, this angling sucks. Let me try folding the chair a little bit. That might do something. Maybe. If anything, it's just gonna make it worse. Let me see. Yeah, that's okay. I'll do it like that.
How long is this? 7 minutes. Damn.
Oh, I never made that quick 16 mod. I might take it apart. Might get another one and do it because the pump of mine's breaking. Should have just zoomed it in. I'm so stupid. None of them got close to hitting the fence except for the Raven Stinger. Maybe the Raider and the crossbow. Let me just show you what I shot off. I shot it out of the dart bin that I use for HBZ. That's all my different types of ammo. There's the Raider for Halo Nerf, and then there are all of these guys. Two very rare blasters side to side. Three, kind of three. I don't know how rare that is. Quick 16, one of my favorites.